communities have been advised to be careful against being used by criminal elements trying to fuel violence and conflicts ahead of the 2022 general elections. According to the chairman of the National Umbrella of Bodaboda Association, Thomas Lesatin, criminals are resorting to Bodaboda services to carry out clandestine activities.
Ile bodaboda kufanyia hiyo kasi ambayo sisi tumesema hizo masiku zao ziko numbers tumehesabu, kwa sababu hatuwezi kubali mtu ambayo ametoka pengine ametoka Maralal, pengine ametoka Baringo, anakuja kusafirisha watu ambayo wako na bunduki.
We took this opportunity to be able to sensitize them, to enable to understand how they operate, to be able to understand how they can be able to identify suspicious characters to help us mitigate against security within Maralal town and its environs.